Bollywood actor Nawazuddin Siddiqui has reportedly sent a legal notice to his wife Alia, who had sent him a divorce notice on May 7. Nawazuddin's notice to his estranged wife alleges engaging in fraud, willful and planned defamation, and slander of character, as per a report in TimesOfIndia.com. The notice adds that the actor had replied to Alia's divorce notice on May 19 within 15 days. Alia had reportedly complained in a recent interview that she was unable to pay her children's school fees, as Nawazuddin Siddiqui has stopped paying her the monthly allowance. The actor's lawyer has rejected such claims. EMI is still being paid by my client. Other children-related expenses too. Divorce notice was replied to, but again, she has stated the contrary in order to defame through this well-thought slander campaign, Nawazuddin Siddiqui's lawyer Adnan Sheikh told the website. Furthermore, it has been stated that the actor in his notice has asked his wife not to make defamatory comments against him and also issue a written clarification for whatever she recently said.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.